inside this unprepossessing building in central London lies the global headquarters of WPP. That's the company Martin Sorrell bought in the 1980s. It used to make shopping baskets, and he turned it into the worldwide company that it now is in the race to become the global leader in the world of advertising. Sorrell turns 70 this year, but that's no excuse to slow down. Ask him what would happen if he was out of a job tomorrow, he'd say, "I'd start WPP all over again."